Ah, hello there. Welcome to Robinson's Roundup. What's been happening this week? Oh. And Nicolette's been rocking the boat, hasn't she?
Protest might be a long shot, but we have to try. Please.
She's changed. You know, that it's as if she's a completely different woman. I just don't get it. Oh, and Tony, he's stepped in to help Melanie. Nice to see those two getting along again, isn't it? Yeah.
I called in a favour at Legal Aid and I got Melanie a better lawyer.
It is for Nell's sake.
And it appears that the Varga-Murphy marriage is getting back on track. Apparently Dex and JJ intervened on that little number. Seems that kid is good for something after all. And I heard that Haz snapped at Holly this week. Anyway.
It's just coffee.
It's not just coffee. I waited weeks for that and you just took it without asking. And the way that you are always here, all the time.
Okay, you should have said something.
I'm saying it now.
Oh, and the good news? I finally have something to thank Krista for. David and Aaron are staying. Thanks, Krista. Even if you're an alumni.
Krista asked me to be her sober companion.
What does that mean?
She goes into rehab and when she gets out, I'll be right here, ready and waiting.
Here, as in, you mean?
We're moving back.
So, well, that pretty much winds up this week. Hope you enjoyed what I had to say. If you didn't, tough, I don't really care. Why are you still here anyway? Come on, get out of here.